Many of you maybe already got the GTX 1080 or even the Titan XP, but some of you might still have the 980 Ti. The question is today, is it worth getting one more 980 Ti in your system? So in this test I will be using two GTX 980 Ti classified from EVGA with a Core i7-6900K at 4GHz. But you don't want to hear about this boring stuff, you just want to see the benchmark, so let's do it. here you have it. Is it still worth getting two binary TI in SLI? If you get really cheap on eBay or maybe another site, I will say you should definitely go for them. Like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. If you have anything to tell me about or anything you want to see, so just write it in the comment. See you next time.